Let's bring in Mike Reilly, one of the key contributors to this win, 1-1. You're an American kid. You have to be aware of the fact that here in the U.S. and perhaps even in Canada, too, not a lot of people saw your team coming out of the gates and playing this well. Why has it gone so well?
Yeah, I think, you know, we've accepted the underdog role for sure. Kind of going into this year, I think a lot of people wrote us off. I know it's only a couple games into the year, but, you know, I think the culture has changed a lot in here. I think it's, you know, I only played about 19, 20 games last year, but coming in this year, it just felt like a great vibe coming into the locker room, coming into the new year. And I think we added a lot of speed and skill this summer as well. I think it, you know, suits our game really well.
Mike Weeksy here. Congrats on the win. Congrats on the goal. We want to do a breakdown for all of our fans here in the U.S. and around the world of your goal specifically later in the night. Take us through your keep up at the blue line and how you absolutely salsa'd that high defender and then made that play. That was a beautiful goal.
Yeah, I think it was maybe a little risky to kind of try to keep it in there and try to make a play, but I think I saw the defender's skates kind of go one way, and I think I kind of, you know, realized I maybe could have had him there, and I did. And, you know, I like to kind of open my hips quite a bit. Some of the guys gave me some crap for it, but I guess it worked out, and I think it was a big goal for us.
And I love that you just said that right there, Mike, the way you open up your hips. To all the boys and girls at home that are aspiring hockey players, how important is it at the blue line to open your hips, and what things did you do as a defenseman to get that lateral movement where you can keep your shoulders facing the net?
Yeah, I think I kind of developed a lot in practice, kind of growing up a little bit, and then I think it really took off in college a little bit. But I think it's a good way to walk the blue line at times, and I think you can get quick shots off like that. And you know, you see a lot of guys in the NHL doing it. So luckily that one went in, but I'm glad we got the 2 points here.
4-1-1, as Weeksy pointed out, your team's record. Congratulations on this great start.
Yeah, thanks so much.